welcome you to the formation of AIM. AIM is an All India Medi Club for doctors and by doctors and by the company Blue Carnet and the various hospitals which is going to run it. Our aim is to keep the doctors updated into IT technology, in research, and also to provide you with all the facilities which you might not have time to do yourself. Plus, we would wish to involve all of you in various social upliftment work, especially Save the Girl Child, for prevention of cancers, prevention of tuberculosis, and prevention of HIV/AIDS. We have a full infrastructure for AIM, as BGPL venture has in-house IT management, in-house media house, and in-house email facilities and internet facilities. Our features would be to give you a regular weekly update, that is the newsletter, which will be known as AIM Health, a monthly AIM magazine, an AIM Health privilege card for you and for your patients. To you, we will give you space on the website to advertise your center or in your hospital, so that you get people get to know about you. And of course, we give you a special privilege card for you, which you could use at various organizations for holidays, hotels, restaurants, and even for shopping and things like that. AIM will also organize conferences, workshops on topics which you want in your cities and in also in metro cities. We also propose to organize Medi Fairs or Medical Expo, where you will get a choice to see various firms which make new equipment, instruments, and even pharmaceutical companies. And then under one roof, we will give you a wide variety of equipments, types of hospitals, and everything which you want to know about setting up a practice at one setting. And these expos will be organized all over India in various areas, periodically, say maybe 3 monthly or 6 monthly or yearly, depending on how the exposure is. So that is the other thing which AIM is also going to help you or expose you to. So join AIM and we will help you, update you in research and help you do all the social work and all the scientific work together, which you might not have time to do.